Hi guys, magandang araw ho sa inyo. Tapos na ho tayong mamili, kaya part 2 na ho ito. Kaya pagpasensyahan nyo na ang lola nyo dahil hindi nga ho marunong mag-edit. So pa part 1, part 2 na lang ho yung ginagawa ho natin. Ngayong araw ho na to, gusto ko lang i-update kayo na kahit na ho makalimlim, naglilipara na ho ulit ang mga ibon. Nakita ko ho kaninang umaga, lumalabas na sila. Hindi ko lang alam kung saan sila talaga pumupunta para hindi siya sila masyadong maapektuhan ng snow. So, ngayon ho, lumabas na ho sila kanina. Medyo hindi lang ho talaga maraming lumalabas. Katulad ngayon, wala ho. Ayan. Natunaw na ho yung snow, you know, i-update ko sa inyo. Okay. Bago ho kayo sa akin channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Touch the bell for notification at saka mag-comment ho kayo. Gusto ko lang ho mag-thank you sa inyo dahil yung last 2 vlog ko ho tungkol sa haul at saka yung pagkain ko ho ng almusal, medyo marami ho ang nag-views ng aking vlog. Thank you so much. Ganyan din ho ako, pumupunta ho ako doon sa mga sinusubaybayan kong mga vlogs na sobra-sobra ho ang saya ko pag napapanood ko ho sila. Yung mga sininita, yung aking kaibigan sa Denmark, tsaka ho yung may mga tindahan ho na sari-sari store. Nakakatawa pong makita ang bawat takbo ng buhay nila sa kanilang tindahan. Nasasayahan ho ako. Simple lang naman ho ang aking, you know, My happiness is so simple. Masaya ho ako sa nakikita kong normal na takbo ng buhay, ganyan ho. Dahil pangkaraniwan lang naman ho ang buhay ng lola nyo. Araw-araw ho, it's a new day. Yung neighbor ko, ayun, ano sila, maglalakad sila ng kanilang pet. Yan. Kaya ho, araw-araw ho, it's a new day for all of us. Let's enjoy the moment. Let's enjoy the moment that we have every day. Be thankful. At saka, maging masaya ho tayo. At i-enjoy ho natin ang ating mga nakikita, nakakasama, yung mga mahal natin sa buhay. Let's focus on the positive side of life. Yun ho ang pwede kong ma-suggest sa inyo. Put a smile on your face and be thankful. Look at the brighter side of everything that you see around you. That will make a lot of difference. Because when you smile, the world smiles with you. Yun ho lang, ano. Kasi pag malungkot ho tayo, sino ho ba ang nakakaramdam noon? Di tayo rin. So, let us just enjoy the moment and be thankful always. And do whatever you can at that time. And always be bright on your outlook about life, and life goes on. Katulad nga ng sinasabi ko, katulad ho ng more than a week ho talaga I just stay home because of the weather. Not only it is slippery outside, it's we have to protect ourselves just like usual. And my latest news, you know, I went to the grocery stores and the grocery store has a pharmacy and they're offering vaccine out in where I used to do my grocery. But I didn't pursue on doing all those things yet because my purpose is to just go. Hi, Marisa. It's at the back. I did buy everything on your list. I hope it's the right thing. Yeah, my granddaughter is planning to have burger today. So I got all the ingredients. Hopefully it's all okay. Anyway, guys, you have a good day. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Subscribe, touch the bell, and make a comment and like. And thank you so much. Have a beautiful day, guys. Bye-bye.